gentlemen, please welcome to the stage President and CEO, Head of IT and Mobile Communications Division, DJ Ko.
Hello, everyone. And I'm excited to show you the next version of the world's most powerful mobile device. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great pleasure to present the all-new Galaxy Note 9.
Thanks, DJ. I'm so excited to be here at Barclays Center to introduce the Galaxy Note 9. Galaxy Note has always been a smartphone for people who want the best of the best. That's why we made the screen 6.4 inches, the largest ever on a Note. And of course, Note 9 features an end-to-end display. That's why we created an all-day battery, the largest ever on a Note. No more worrying that your GPS will die right when you need it most. No more begging coworkers to borrow a charger. Instead, you can power through your entire day with just the phone in your pocket. 170 hours of movies and TV shows. That's enough to get you through 30 round-trip flights from New York to Madrid. And that's just to start with. You can also get a 512 gig version. That's the one that I want. Just like its predecessors, Note 9 also comes with expandable storage. And get this, soon, with Samsung's upcoming 512-gig microSD card, you'll be able to get as much as 1 terabyte of memory. With Note 9, whatever you're doing, your phone works for you, giving you the performance that you need. And nowhere is that more true than with Note's powerful, intelligent camera. Back in February, we reimagined what a camera could do with an incredible dual-aperture smartphone camera. Because when it comes to capturing a great photo, there's almost nothing more important than light. Just like your eye, Note 9's camera adapts to your environment. If you're out at night, the aperture widens to let in more light. And if it's a bright, sunny day, the aperture contracts to let in less light, which lets you make everyday moments epic by slowing them down to a fraction of a second. So we started with one of the most powerful smartphone cameras in the world, and now we're building on that foundation with Note 9's brand new intelligent camera. It's just too cool of a moment. I don't think I want to take this one alone. I need to, Matt, you want to join me? All right, here we go. Let's get in here. All right, 1, 2, 3. I need my good side, let's try this side. All right. Ready? All right. 1, 2, 3. Maybe our album cover?
Okay.
Yeah,
all
right, there we go. All right, 1, 2, 3. All right, looking good. Let's see. Perfect. Yeah, there we go. Well, you might have noticed that I took those photos without even touching the phone. I used this. tell you all about Note 9's powerful new S Pen. Please welcome.
What's up, New York City? Yeah. I am pumped to be back at Unpacked, especially because this time it's in my own backyard. The S Pen has been an essential tool for power users who want to do more with their smartphones. And as you just saw, the new S Pen has some pretty cool new functions. That's because now it supports Bluetooth Low Energy to turn it into the ultimate remote control. Yeah. With some help from our partners, we've beefed up the S Pen. Now, you can use it to play and pause YouTube videos. So don't smudge the screen with my greasy pizza hands. To capture snaps in Snapchat and take your selfie game to the next level and last a whole half hour. Even better, you don't have to charge it to use all the other S Pen features you already know and love. The S Pen began as a simple way to jot down notes. And over the years, we made it better. We increased the pressure sensitivity. We made the tip finer so that it feels like a natural writing tool. The S Pen?
Yeah, sure do. Let me show you something.
Yeah, give us a quick sample here. Wow, you're super fast. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
What do you think?
That looks a lot like me. I don't know. Actually, can you be generous, add a little bit more hair?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Yeah, thanks. Appreciate it. Yeah, that's about right. That's awesome.
And that's just for starters. Let me show you something.
Mm-hmm.